Mainly, we could probably use it off a... Tell me.
So,
that carry and drill, body position, leg drive, where can we use that in our game plan?
Yellows.
Yeah, so any time it's good. I mean, unless you are trying to really get on the outside of someone, or, you know, you're trying to be a wee knee mascara, we want that positive contact area. Because if we can get, you know, half contact to get through, we can keep this pool alive, or we can just run through ourselves. But it's really good, you know, we play off nine more often than not, so it's good that we're working on our footwork, and, you know, it's almost a stationary position, and then we're bouncing into action. Okay? That makes sense. We're going to split for 15 minutes tops, okay? Forwards, we're going to work on line out. I've already teed up Garrett Hooker for what I want. I'm going to tee up you, JJ. Backs, we're over there. I'll be over in 2 seconds, okay? So JJ will be coming.
Donut to chase.
Let's
slow it down. Donut, 4, 8, 2, 9.
Yeah!
Just... Just be careful with the timing, because that's two times like you're talking about that. Shotgun!
Yeah!
Shotgun's just gone. Straight away.
Go!
Vodka, shotgun!
Yeah!
Yeah, let's go! Vodka, shotgun!
Yep.
So boys, come in for a second. That's a good point actually. All raised. Why would you look to do this? If you guys go tap now, are you okay with that there as well?
Or do you want
Bartek to go for you? Yeah. It's not just one person. We need that leadership group from that one as well, boys. So we'll call it.
Yeah, it's Castle B.
Vodka, shotgun, no.
Boys, we're looking at notes of finance. So why are we doing it?
Antle, yep.
Oh,
shotgun.
Yeah.
Absolutely frozen.
4, 8, 2, 9.
Okay. Yeah. I think I'll start throwing it in.
Right, boys, you have 3 now. Well, take care of them.
Thank you.
Likewise, come on.
Sometimes it's just
good.
Cold, not again.
Still a wee bit.